from Stockholm to Oslo. This is Oslo, my room here. It said small, they weren't kidding. It is very small. Just got my bags in the bathroom until I've made sure there are no bed bugs. The shower expands out, I'm guessing. Inside this opera house, the spiraling wallpaper, look at that. Well, you see the numbers, this was to do with the numbers lighting up. It's to do with a craft concert, it's called. This is Oslo. It seems to be a very small, compact city, which is really nice. Easy to find your way around. And there's this big pedestrian strip, pedestrianised street. I really like the. No traffic to worry about. This is the opera house and ballet theatre. It's really beautiful. Steep climb actually for old people like me. Sure about the sculpture. There's some more modern buildings, they're not too bad. I like the one from one angle, those looks like a staircase. Central town. sort of out the main street. I've just walked. I'm getting in towards the end of the main street, which is very pleasant. The National Gallery, I think. It says National Theatre, so I'm not sure if that's the same. Traffic jams anywhere. In the background you can hear is a guy playing a penny accordion. And most people seem to be catching the bus, the train or cycling. Coming up to the palace. And of course with any palace, there are beautiful grounds around it. This one is so close to the city. City centre. So there's another one around the corner. Checking the ID. There's the garden. Another one around that corner. I must have them on all four sides of the palace. Rolling park, and looks like it ices over in winter. Young prince.
Ah. About 1910 skating.
This looks to be, I would say, the wealthy end of the town. Heading out to Vigeland Park, the sculptures. So I'm sort of moving out into, I suppose, the suburbs. Finally made to Frogner Park, where the
Vigeland sculptures are. It's been very easy, approximately 1 hour walk.
People out jogging in the park. Finally found it.
Top of a base. The park's got sculptures made by children, for children. This is a sculpture park near the palace, it's the same sort of garden. It's a continuation of the park. Little boxes like this all around the park. This place full of books. And that one's books as well. This must be about their horses. Bay, Bath and Bulky. I thought this was part of the palace grounds, so they've got another name for it. So sort of standard out from the palace. The most peculiar dog. Really nice paving area, a little bit of sort and they've got reinvented cobblestones. They're really, really nicely done. It's 1905, this style big land. Just been into the National Art Gallery, which just happens to be free on Thursday. Really, really good collection of impressionists. This is a really nice city. Walking up to Wigmore Park, I found more of a real kind of shopping street. Not crowds of people like this. The same. It's a bit different from when I came down earlier this morning. A few beggars around, they look different. It's one of the beggars, but they all seem to look like that. I'm not sure where they come from.